in 400 meters. Turn left. Turn left. Meters. Turn left. Turn left.
There you are. Ready to take on another of the born fast racers?
Sure, Tristan. I enjoy the competition.
Meet Charles Ward. Original born fast crew. Never defeated, isn't that right?
He means we went to school together. Let's just get this over with.
Born fast.
Or dead last.
Yeah, I know. Don't give him an inch, Charles. I want you to win.
Hey, you don't seem to be enjoying this. Loosen up. Racing is supposed to be fun.
You have no idea. I'm not even rich. My dad used to work for his dad. I'm just as happy hooning around in a Skyline as a Lambo.
Huh. You should check out Street Scene, Charlie. They're all about that.
Well, I'm sure you did your best, Charlie. I'll give you some pointers later.
So I tried ignoring his calls, but Tristan Whiny Baby won't let this thing go.
Have you tried not calling him names?
No. Why would I try that? Got loads more good ones where that came from. Anyway, he's putting up a new racer for you to destroy.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
So, there's this thing. Just wanted to chat about it. Get in your motor, I'll tell you on the way.
What's on your mind?
Do you really not mind it if you lose?
Well, I don't love it. But no one wins every time.
You don't understand. I'm not one of them. I went to Tristan's school on scholarship, but we clicked. Get on well. So they let me in the crew, and it was fun for a while, but I can't keep pretending.
So, why don't you leave?
It's not that easy. Tristan was a mate until this thing with Jamin set him off the deep end. I thought maybe if I hand him a big surprise win, with your help, of course.
Are you asking me to throw the race?
Yeah. No. You're right, it's stupid.
There you are. Get on the line.
Don't give him an inch, Charles. I want you to win.
Only winners.
Yeah, Tristan, I know.
What was that little meeting all about?
Charles asked me to throw the race.
Really? Wow. Are you going to?
Not sure. To be honest, I think he'd have more fun in street scene.
Well, I'm sure you did your best, Charlie. I'll give you some pointers later.
Ricky, we've got adventures to plan. You're not in the Hall of Fame yet, kid.